Welcome guys, I've been live reporting from another Lexus, any Lexus RX 200T.
Ni nani? Apana kuegelea?
Turbo Escort. 2017 model. Look, notice the design cue from Lexus in terms of the Escort engine that make it so special. So what I mean about here, this is a walkthrough tour. So let me give you a 360. Hii na kuja na sunroof option. Hii na panoramic, it's only halfway, but it still comes with a sunroof option. It's a 200T. Notice those Lexus Escort rims. So Bridgestone tires for this one. We give you a view of the back. In the back, automatic tailgate for this 2017 model.
This red interior for this 2017 model.
It looks quite new. I'll just give you a look in a few. But I thought it would be a 2017 Lexus RX 300. Even in a car, in terms of your look yake.
Mke awe hapendi ndevu. Anajua ni maana ndevu, hujamsomesha maana ndevu. Angelijua mwanamke maana ndevu, wallahi angekwambia mume wangu kumbe hizi kidogo.
Especially your sporty design. Kama niwe ni mtu unatafuta hiyo sporty design, alafu iko na single cord exhaust on both sides. They are not fake, but it's on both sides. So yeah, hata ni wapate walk through ya ndani of this Lexus RX 200T. So it's a 2000cc, it's a turbo based engine from Lexus. So tukiingia ndani ya hii Lexus, inakuja with 108,000 kilometers. Kwanza tukiangalia ndani. So hii pia inakuja na option ya sunroof. So you can open or close your sunroof. Open the sunroof, or you can let me just open it up. Open. So sunroof option, it's not panoramic like the 300T and in Kwanaonyesha. Same digital cluster, it's way back behind. And then PIE, it's almost the same, just the same infotainment features in terms of what you get in the 300T is the same one that you get in the 200T. Heated seats, dual zone automatic control. You can also control your features from here, your sounds, mini paddle shifters.
Driving through the mountains late at night, it'll be a dark night. You'll be driving in your normal car, and then something will overtake you. What was that? And it'll be me.
T option. What I love also about this is also the red interior. So also apart from the how it looks, it's also the red interior, the red guts. It makes it give you a more plush. I mean, ipati look ya luxury. Ukiangalia kule nyuma, tunafungulia huku nyuma ndio mweze kuona vizuri. So huku nyuma inakuja bado na red seats. Mwenye nyuma bado anaweza enjoy Isofix for kama uko na toy. Unaweza weka pia nini heated, iko na heated seats pia at the back.
Kwa sababu pesa niko nayo ready, sina deni ya mtu. Fuliza hata iko juu na hata sijaiguza. Sasa nitafanya shopping tu ikae kwa nyumba ya wiki mzima.
So engine ni hiyo 2 liter ni turbo based engine, 235 horsepower for hii Lexus RX 200T. That is just walk through this Lexus RX 200T. So hii inaweza compare na lese, kama unaangalia Subaru Forester, hii ni competition yake. Ama lese for example ukiangalia Mazda CX-5, hii pia ina compete nayo, ama unaweza compete pia na Outlander. So unaweza iweka in the same category for those vehicles if you looking at choices of options.
Follow.